Hello students, we have a question from JEE Mains 2017. It's a very important question from current equation chapter. It's based on summation of roots and product of roots. It's a very easy question from JEE Mains 2017. You can see the question. If lambda 1 and lambda 2 are the two values of lambda, such that the roots alpha and beta of the quadratic equation, this is the given quadratic equation, lambda x square minus x plus 5 equal to the 0. Then this is the quadratic equation, and alpha and beta, this is the roots given. Then satisfy the alpha by beta by alpha plus 4 by 5 equal to 0. Then you have to find lambda 1 by lambda 2 whole square plus lambda 2 by lambda 1 square equal to what? It is simple question based on the summation of roots and product of the roots. There is nothing hard and fast rule. Then you have to find first summation of roots alpha plus beta. Then you will adjust all equation in terms of quadratic equation. Then you can write lambda x square minus or plus 1 minus lambda plus 5 equal to 0. This is the quadratic equation after adjusting this term. Then you can relate minus b by a. B means what? B coefficient of x. A means what? Coefficient of x square. Then you can write here 1 minus lambda minus and lambda, and product of the root you can write 5 by lambda. This is the summation of root and this is the product of your roots, and after getting this term, then you can find in given condition, you can satisfy this value in given condition. How? Let's see. Alpha by beta and beta by alpha equal to minus 4 by 5. This is a simple equation. Then you can write here alpha square plus beta square, then alpha into beta equal to minus 4 by 5. Then you can write alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha into beta minus 4 by 5. Simple. Already we found the value of summation of roots and product of roots. Then you can put the value of here summation of roots and product of the roots. Then you can say summation of roots means what? Lambda minus 1 by lambda and product of roots 5 by lambda by this equation. Then mainly you have to put this value in this equation. Then you will get to lambda minus 1 by lambda 2 5 by lambda equal to minus 4 by 5. After putting this value, then you will get the equation lambda square plus 8 lambda plus 1 equal to 0. After putting the value of summation of roots and product of the roots in terms of lambda, then after solving this equation, then you will get the value of quadratic equation in terms of lambda. This is also a quadratic equation, you can see here. Means there is also two roots, lambda 1 and lambda 2. Then you will find lambda 1 plus lambda 2 means what? Summation of roots. Here summation of roots minus b by a means minus 8 is this the value of summation of roots, and product of the roots 1. These terms is nothing but it is a summation of roots and product of roots again by this quadratic equation. Then you have to find the value of lambda 2 by lambda 1 square. Then you will get the value lambda 1 cube, lambda 2 cube, lambda 1, lambda 2 whole square. As we know that lambda 1 cube, lambda 2 cube value, you can write here lambda 1, lambda 2 whole cube minus 3 lambda 1, lambda 2 लैम्डा वन प्लस लैम्डा टू. देन यू कैन पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ समेशन ऑफ रूट्स, मीन्स ऑलरेडी यू गॉट एंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द रूट ऑलरेडी यू हैव गॉट. देन पुट द वैल्यू माइनस एट क्यूब थ्री वन माइनस एट. देन यू विल सॉल्व फाइव वन टू प्लस 24. This is the value of alpha 1 cube plus alpha 2 cube. And then you can put the value of alpha 1 cube plus alpha 2 cube. This is the value minus 486. And lambda 1 lambda 2 equal to. Then you have to take the value lambda 1 cube, lambda 2 cube, lambda 1, lambda 2 whole square. Then lambda 1 cube plus lambda 2 cube equal to minus 488, and lambda 1 and lambda 2 equal to 1. Then you can see here 488. When we go through the option, A 488 would be the correct option. You can see there is a concept only the based on the summation of roots and product of the roots. To get more information, you can watch the video also. This is around 2 or 3 minute videos, and it is a concept here, summation of roots and product of roots, how to find the summation of roots and how to find the product of the roots. You can read the also book Aryan Publication Algebra, page number 108, line number 1. Thank you, students.